This is not my intention, but it's very important that I make this video. So, as you guys know, Audrina, The Last Human is the only F show that I'm showing at the moment. But I am here to say that that is going to be on hold. Now, it's not because I'm stopping it, it's not because I'm losing interest in it, it's because I'm at a wall here. I haven't written anything down, and I feel very bad to leave you guys empty holes, empty series, and no episode. And it's really frustrating for me because I don't want to lose interest, I don't want to be mad with it because of what's going on, and it really is a terrible thing. But I also know that I'm not stopping this series whatsoever. I noticed that a lot of people, even if you don't comment down below, I know you guys still watch it, and I'm really grateful for that. But Audrina, The Last Human is not going anywhere. That's for damn sure. So I really want to apologize for doing this video and not uploading. It's not because I'm lagging it. It's because I'm losing ideas, and I need to write everything down. But I also want to go ahead and bring up other announcements. So, the next shows that I'm going to show up on my channel is My Blocking Story. Yes, that's coming back on Gotchaverse. Another one is kind of like Marked by an Alpha, but called Moonchild and the Alpha. Next are the two movies, Scars and Nails, and another one that I've been working on called Mother. It is possibly one of the most emotional and personal projects I will ever do. But again, I'm really sorry for doing this. I really am sorry for always jumping from one series to another or holding back or something. But I also want to let you guys know that this is something that needs to be done. So until then, Audrina is going to be put on hold. It'll probably come back at the beginning of October. So, My Blockman Story is going to be the first thing you're going to notice that's returning, along with Alpha and the Moonchild. So, until then, I am Hagen. You guys have been wonderful. You've just been incredible people. And I want to thank each and every one of you for actually sticking around for so long. And yeah, you guys are amazing. So, until then, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
It took me by surprise. True.